I don't know what happened, but the stream crashed. And the only stuff that happened was I literally killed two other mutants over there, drove from there to here, saw that the thing was gone, and was like, you motherfucker. So, now we're going to go turn this back into mask face guy. Love how it's cutting grass right now. Also, he gave me something that is the adrenaline overdrive, increases your max health for 60 seconds. We're not gonna use any of that stuff. Because I literally don't use anything like that throughout the whole game. I don't see any point.
So, DR needs some parts for that old buggy. Man, he should just junk it. Now, I'd like to give the parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem. Afraid bandits raided my garage not too long ago and ran off with most of my spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to their hideout near the old den and find what you need. Think you can handle this? Could get a bit hot in there.
It's not time to
be taken on the bandits on their own turf.
So, lock grinder. Boom. They're important. To open locks. I received 12 fat boys. I'm not gonna get them out right now. I'm gonna save them. I will use, whatever, no, the regular pistol ammo. Dumb bitches for days.
There he is!
Forgetting that you just walk into these, you don't like go up. Just looking at the scenery. Freaking love it. It's supposed to scare people. Alright. Small gears. Hardware packet. Lock grinder. It's only usable once, by the way.
Oh, fuck yeah! Big fucking turrets on the car!
Ugh, it's so special with this place. Smoking's bad for you. Wow, I suck.
Don't let him get past! Pull him back!
This square's a bloody beggar.
Someone get up there! Okay, move it!
Fuck off! Fuck you, boy! I think they want a taste of this.
He's on me!
I literally suck, and I missed like 5 shots. Like, I don't know how that opened the door, but okay. I want to make another one of these. Always carry one on you, at minimum. I usually like to carry two. When we get back to Halleck, I'm gonna be making some. Huffer.
Someone move up! Special facing!
Alright! There he is!
See how it's like, it ain't gonna help.
Anyone seen him?
I mean, all your friends did, but they're dead now. Sticks, bricks, and things. know who else died, but they were just like
out of nowhere dead.
What the fuck? I'm gonna smash your face in! Hey, over there! Pull back! Pull it back!
No!
He got me!
Don't shoot the bottles! You need to sell that stuff, right? Three times. The jump in this game sucks really bad. That's like one thing that I despise in this game is the jump. Almost there. I think I figured out what this finally does. It took over, like, a bomb thing. And you could shoot it and blow up the guy. But I was, like, did not see it until the last second. Bat boys are freaking awesome. Boom. Totally worth.
Did you hear something?